Hey everybody, Lunch Pail here. We're back playing Dragon Ball, and we're playing against another Kefla and Bushido, both the same character in my eyes. Let's do it. And I just noticed Vegito's C assist, so we should watch out for that. He'll be blocking all the time. Oh, that's not rock. That's funny. Oh, I wanted to take the assist away. We'll just keep him out now. We'll keep him out. We'll switch to Tien. Beam? That's a good start. Gotens are so rare to see. So it's gonna be an adventure trying to learn them. I'm throwing out all my cards early here. We'll just go 2M heavy. Should have sparked, he could have saved Gotens, but he tried. He tried. Use your assist to your advantage here. I really just want the Yamcha assist. Now we can wait for it. That's fine. Once more? Oh, that connects. No! Level 1A. Just reflect this. Nope. Heavy. I guess my man wasn't expecting the strange Yamcha loops that I got.
The teachings of the Turtle Hermit School are still etched in my muscles. You can't compete.
Okay. I missed it. I thought that would have been mine, huh? I guess because I didn't lock him down in a block string. Oh, Tien! The ultimate cross-up. That's fine. Ah, he expected that. Take a minute here. Oh, Tien, I missed again. Just look at my Yeah, that's gonna kill if he wants. Nice one. That's up. I'm gonna pray. I didn't pray hard enough. Oh, I did pray hard enough. At least we tied it up. He did that last time, I remember. Don't ask me why. Well. Assist. I could use the beam assist too. It's all about neutral game at this point. It's change. Change, man. No change? Oh, good cross up. No! Damn it. How do I get out of that? I'm so weak on Vegito. Okay, I've gotten quiet here. It's getting close. I screwed that up. Oh, I couldn't meet him air to air. I had my knees out. Or my legs, actually. Oh, I couldn't attack it. I was trying to reflect it at the start of it, and then that's what happened. Okay, that evened it up. Just neutral, man, neutral. Oh my god, my legs missed. No! One trick. No, he blocked it. He knew. Good games. You mean the wake up level 3 strat doesn't work anymore?
Sorry, Kefla. We decided to use Patara 2. I guess we kind of stole your thunder.
Oh, this is Team Fusion, isn't it? Do you get damage boosts with that? Okay, yeah. Oh man, I screwed that up. I'm not chasing, not gonna chase. There you go. Surprised he didn't vanish. That's a kill. Okay, I was worried it might have been another disc. Thankfully, it wasn't. We'll take this level 3 this time. I should have to end. That's fine. Damn it, I changed too early. As Yamcha's up, here we go. Yamcha's not up. Oh yeah, I got changed out. I'm dumb. No, he tested. Good on him. Does this kill? No. Krillin again? Reflect. No, he caught me. Got you. We'll just go for extra damage here. Oops, that dropped. Whoa, he dropped, he dropped. Oh, he's down heavy. Okay, he's down heavy and Krillin. The quickest beam in the West, Yamcha. That was a really risky move. Oops. I didn't think he got hit by that. Oh, right over Tien. Ooh, that was a dirty scramble, man. Could have went either way. He's really good. He's got me on my toes. You can't compete. Get ready. Go. Get back. Damn it, I got caught spamming. He down tap though. Oh, I got hit by that. That sucks. I tried to land over it. Man, I'm playing shitty. Let's just try and take the assists away for now. It's on now. Down heavy, eh? Oh, counter, nice. Counter. Okay, base. Okay, he's testing. My stagger wasn't good enough. Gotta do it earlier. We got Tien's trick in the books. And it works. Nice setup, Tien. Or Krillin. Krillin with the setup. Beam. Oh, I dropped it. Good, okay, okay. I'm not gonna super dash again. I got no assist, my man. Oh, Krillin. So late. Level 3? Mash. Listen, if I know a Vegito player, they know when they get close, it's just wired in their instincts to mash. Good down heavy. He's got my setup. Damn it, I wrong type of beam. Now it's my neutral game. Gone. Don't chase. Wow. I chased and it's just, I was going in with light. I thought he would have been locked down. Stop chasing. That's what's making me lose now. Nice.
No more playing around.
Okay.
Take it slow. Let's go. You fool.
Nope, that's wrong. Just kidding, that's right. That's right, baby. That's wrong. Okay, that's 3-1. We had to spend 5 bars for it, but what can you do? If you like what, thanks to my opponent for the games, and if you like what you see, please give me a thumb up on the video, subscribe, and let me know what you think in the comments. Thanks again for watching.